Jackson said that he's going back to school to learn how to be a Shamu trainer, like a trained Shamu. Is that even a thing? Like, didn't they do a Free Willy with Shamu? Like, is that even a thing anymore?
Go Willy.
I don't know. All right. Callie, you're going back to school. Do you remember?
Crawdaddy.
Crawdaddy study training. Yeah. You're going to train crawdads to do something. I don't know. I don't know what you train them to do. All right. And Travis, unfortunately, is just going back to prison, apparently.
We're thankful he's here tonight.
We are. We're thankful that we can send him back to prison in style. So welcome to the stage, Jackson's Flatboat.
Thanks, guys. It's called Green River Town. Stay tuned, and if you follow us on the Spotify, and Apple Music. You'll see that'll be coming out here soon. Here's another one we call the June Rise.
Thank you.
So excited, I think I spanked my mandolin out of tune here. My mandolin's having a little too much fun backstage.
You don't need to play it this time.
I'm gonna put it away. I'm gonna put it away too. Pro tip.
Neither us nor our instruments have to deal with this humidity stuff in New Mexico where we come from.
I sure like it though. Hey, just watch my face when you come in. Maybe you come in like this a little bit more. Okay, so this song's called Naturita. It's a little lonesome honky bell that I wrote last winter. How's it? Hey, Andy. How is it? More instrument, more voice, or is it all good? Yeah! Love you too. Deep gorge cuts the plain.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Not now, we're just good right,
well, well, please put your hand together for Tom Schaefer, your favorite fiddle player. If he's not, then you ought to just stay tuned. You can catch Tom tomorrow at the workshops over there. He's gonna teach people how to cook squirrel over a fire.
While playing fiddle.
Huh?
While playing fiddle.
While playing fiddle, yeah.
All right.
Kids ready?
Yeah. I'm gonna do a little intro here. Tom Schaefer, you guys stay tuned. You might see him with Honky Tonk Jump tonight, if you're lucky. Well, it's nice to see everybody here. It's been 4 years since we've played at this festival. It's definitely the best festival I've ever been to. My band's called Jackson's Flatboat. Played up here with a couple other bands before, and we've got lots of good friends that are here in the audience or here on the stage for this weekend. And thank you so much, Friends of Traditional Music from South Dakota, for inviting us here. I'm gonna play some old-time banjo songs for you, a tune and a song. Thank you. John Brown's dream. Oh, thank you. I'm about to play my best friend's favorite song called Hills of Mexico.
And often do you know?
you'll spend a pleasant season with me in Mexico. So I send my last wages, don't they be? How the bells they did ring, the whistles they did blow. How the bells they did ring, the whistles they did blow. From that God-forsaken port far from the hills of Mexico. There I worked as a cowboy, riding to and fro. From the hot summer sun, through the rain and the snow. Through the hot summer sun, through the rain and the snow. But I worked away my youth out in the hills of Mexico. Well, I met a señorita there with eyes as black as coal. And she swore that she loved me with all her heart and soul. And she swore that she loved me with all her heart and soul. Tell her parents took her from me in the hills of Mexico. So I drew my last wages and northward I did go. Rode across Rio Grande and made for Arkansas. When I reached my destination, there was no one I didn't know. It was all as bleak and barren as the hills of Mexico.
Thank you. Bumper prop. Bumper music. I'd like to introduce Keith Marshani here on the guitar, Jackson Flatboat. North Carolina, New Jersey, New Mexico. And over here on the bass, we have Callie Autry. From Kimball, Nebraska. We all live together in Colorado, New Mexico area.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing out there tonight? Y'all waited a while for some live music, didn't you? So did we, so did we. It's great to see everybody out here. It's a great turnout. Thank you all for supporting the South Dakota Friends of Traditional Music.
So goes out to my pal out there, Dan Hancock. It's a Lonesome Honky's Guide to Survival in the Desert.
If you're wondering what a Lonesome Honky is, Jackson is the prototype.
If you see her out tonight, and she tells you it's just the lights that bring her here, and not her loneliness. That's what she says, but sometimes
she don't need a man. She's had all the comfort she can stand. You best believe every word she said. But don't give up, cause sometimes she forgets. Sometimes she forgets that not too long ago she swore she wasn't gonna let her heart be broken anymore. So now she keeps it locked away. It grows colder every day, and it won't warm for any man's caress. That's what she says, but sometimes she forgets. Please keep the applause coming because we got some special celebrity guests coming your way. We got Alan Reinhold on the five-string banjo. There he is. We got Johnny Berkness on the guitar, and he's going to lead us through this song with his voice.
You're going to switch to bass.
And we got Connor Peterson here on the mandolin.
Oh man, we're really here, aren't we? The jukebox is playing a honky-tonk song. The more I keep saying, then I'll go. Good would it do me? Know what I'll find? An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind. My pockets are empty.
my last drink of wine. An empty bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on my mind.
You're Still on My Mind. Any Dr. Phil fans out there? I'm such a big fan that I wrote this song after a very unsettling episode I watched. At work, I didn't have a choice. The song is called Dallas. It'll be coming out soon. Now we will present to you a little ballad I wrote about the couple lives ago when I was a real lonesome honky. chasing after Stacy over there. She had a different name in that life. Her name was Rosa in that life.
Thank you.
like a savior. Hot mountain water, wash me and lead me home. One of those lights on the other side belongs to my room.
Without a train song, right? This song is called Rock Island Line. Thank y'all for coming out.
We really appreciate the invite. We look forward to boogieing with you for the rest of the weekend. Let's give a hand for the South Dakota Friends of Traditional Music for working so hard. I think this was an extra hard year to put this together. Well, we're going to tell you one more story before we go. This is a story about the Rock Island Line. The Rock Island Line is a great big railroad that starts down in New Orleans. There's a toll gate down there in New Orleans. And when you go through that toll gate, if you have certain things on board, you don't have to pay any toll on account of all the subsidies and whatnot. So the young engineer, he pulls up through that toll gate. The toll gate operator asks him what he has on board.
Hey, son, what you got on board?
He pokes his head out of the window and he answers back, I got livestock, I got livestock, I got cows, I got mules, I got sheep, I got goats, I got a whole livestock. Well, the toll gate guy, he says, you're all right, boy. You can pull right on through. So the young engineer, he pulls right on through. He pulls right on through and he starts picking up a little bit of steam. He starts picking up a little bit of steam. gets up to full speed, he turns around to the tollgate guy and he says, well, I fooled you, I fooled you. I got big iron, got big iron, got all big iron. Well, the rock on the line is a mighty good road. Rock on the line is a road to ride. The rock on the line is a mighty good road. Well, if you want to ride, got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station, go to rock on the line. Like rain, round the curve comes the passenger train. The northbound train, the southbound track. He's all right leaving, but he won't be back. Well, the rock on the line is a mighty good road. The rock on the line is a road to ride. The rock on the line is a mighty good road. Well, if you want to ride, you want to ride it like you're trying to get your ticket at the station on the rock on the line. Before he died, two more drinks he'd like to try. Conductor said, what could that be? A hot cup of coffee and a cold glass of tea. Well, the rock on the line is a mighty good road. The rock on the line is a road to ride. The rock on the line is a mighty good road. Well, if you want to ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station on the rock on the line. Well, Jesus died to save our sins.
What do you think, everybody? Jackson's Flatboat, all the way from the great state of New Mexico, by the way of South Dakota, and I don't know where the other ones come from, but Travis, buddy, good luck in prison. We'll see you on the other side. All right.